As we enter into the next talk after break and after Brother Bob's talk, I'm going to expose the Blessed Sacrament and go into the healing service. I know there's a lot of things that we heard from Father John's Crusoe just now about all the spiritual warfare and all the battles that goes on in this world within our families and our homes. And one of the things that he says for us to overcome it is to worship the Lord. So I invite all of you right now to sing with us.
Thank you.
Fill us, Lord Jesus, with your healing touch. Continue to work through each of us.